Yeah. Yeah. Sit and listen to my locs while they plotting on who to smoke. I look up at their face and I'm knowing it's not a joke. Lil Hennessy and coke, that's enough to evoke. Emotions running deep, you get murdered without a quote. That means they rhyme for free. And when it comes down to, I know who rhyme for me. But I'd be lying if I said I don't desire for peace. And I'd be blind if I said it, I don't feel like a piece of pawn. A spawn of something that's above and beyond. Out of my control, this shit been going way too long. A generational curse, where respect is incentive to put you in a hearse. And you expected to ride and put their ass in the dirt. Even though you know it ain't worth leaving your family hurt. But you gon' do it anyway because your hood is your church. And the code is your religion and you'll never convert. I hope my little homies grow into solidified G's. It don't matter what you do, just do it better than me. I'm not gonna tell you how to move, just move intelligently. You got to find your own path, don't just follow our lead. Yeah, look, there's a lot to achieve. Don't ever let nobody tell you not to believe. Don't underestimate the power you command when you speak. We beat your ass to join the gang so you can stand on your feet. Yeah, so brush it off and be a man on your feet. And I'ma stand by every word I ever speak on these beats. Thinking back on why I first joined initially, my family just didn't feel like a family to me. So it was church or the streets, and I chose the streets. No returns, no receipts, this the life of me. I never thought that music would become my wife to be. To see myself come this far is a sight to see. I never had nothing to give, so I learned to take. Discriminated on my race and I returned the hate. Put a bullet in his face, another mystery case. Followed by dreams again, chase. I couldn't sleep for days, damn. That's normal where I'm from. They never passed me the knowledge, never passed me the funds. But they passed down a grudge and they passed me a gun. So blame the prior generations for what I've become. Yeah, I spent my life on the run. Every day feeling like I wouldn't amount to none. Every day risking life for an ounce of crumbs. I moved out the ghetto, still can't escape the slums. Nah, I can't forsake the thugs. How can I when all they did was gave me love? And I know it ain't good, I'll probably die in the hood. But at least they could say with the gang I stood.